inside my hair and hold the hand of death. You don't know how far I'd go to ease this precious ache. You don't know how much I'd give or how much I can take just to reach you.